Cindy and I'm an OCD bride. Do you know what OCD means, right? It's a fabulous mental illness who everyone thinks it's interesting, maybe? I don't know, but this is a mental illness. So as an OCD, I am obsessed with everything. So today I will show you how I do my bride makeup tutorial. Enjoy! So it's Sanny again, not Cindy the Obsessive Compulsive Disorder Bride. So thank you very much for watching this video. Sebenarnya video ini aku peruntukkan untuk Halloween, tapi juga untuk meningkatkan awareness of OCD sih. Seperti yang beberapa hari yang lalu Amanda Shepherd, ya kalau nggak salah how to pronounce the name. Dia ngaku kalau dia punya mental illness yaitu OCD, dan aku pengen ngasih tau teman-teman kalau OCD is not a joke. It's a mental illness. Jadi kadang kan suka kita denger, aduh gue punya OCD, gue gak bisa yang kotor-kotor, whatever it is. Well, itu namanya bukan OCD sih, itu namanya kalian resik, bersih, telaten. Bagus, itu bagus. Sedangkan kalau OCD itu, you need a professional help if you really do have OCD. So, thank you very much for watching. I hope I don't spook you too much with this video. And this is a super fun one, very Halloween wearable. Kalau kamu mau pengen pergi Halloween party or whatever it is, try to be Cindy the Bridezilla and OCD bride. So I hope you enjoy the video. To create the Bridezilla look, super easy. You just need a very dark brown eyeshadow and you create your very dark circles. Kalau udah dapet yang dimau, super pengap eyes, use your trusty eyeliner pen and you just draw kayak urat-urat under your eyes. Okay, when you got this meaning, kita lanjut ke bibirnya karena Bridezilla nggak mungkin dong bibirnya pink cantik gini. Jadi pakai your trusty brown or black eyeshadow and just tap the outer corner of your lips. So that's it, udah deh jadi. So basically that's all. Bridezilla. Listen, bye-bye.